Microphone check. Here we are. All right. Yeah, I got paranoid because in the last, I think like 3 weeks ago, OBS decided not to pick up the microphone. Even it showed like microphone input. And I don't know. I don't know why or how, because everything was set up right, like right audio device. But hey, OBS. V2 campaign. Video 2, live. Hello. Alright, we have missions and shit. I want to see if I can get a 4th tech priest. No, I think you can only have 3, which is sad. Because that means we cannot, you can't name them, sadly. You're like supply troops. So we have Magos Jason. Magos basically black up. And that spaghetti dude. Also pizza. But missions. What do you have? Normal. Too afraid to do the hard mission. Like you can get more, because then there wouldn't be like 6 tech priests in one mission. It feels like a lot. Yes, my religious dude. Sometimes our prayers are answered, but not in the way we would prefer. Indeed. Foul of blasphemous heresy. Basically a speaker. Silence and fury. Extra fight. Ooh, I don't know these. Alright, this is a negative one. But doesn't matter because we don't have any points, so we can't lose points. Black up his mark, our healing guy. Oh no, I think Jason is the healing. No, Jason is like support. We can't call in our reinforcement guys. At the end of the turn, we can do that. You stay here. You go here. To scan. Okay, that guy has no armor apparently. I think he can shoot me. Yep. Only did one damage. Scanny. One or eight damage, that's quite a lot of threshold. So this might kill him, but it doesn't. Fuck you. Scan. Also, no one. Okay. Fully deploy our troops. No, not fully. Okay. Trash servitor. Hold on. Shooty, shooty. Two damage, please. Thank you. No, stay here for the 2 points, actually. God, he got bitch slapped. Did. Stay here for points. At least this amount. Can deploy you. Yes. You can now move. Hey, he actually has some on him. Scan him with this one damage, and then he's, well, more or less unconscious. Charge, machine, spirit, shot. I think he can run up and kill him. Yep, he can. And take some cover in case he does something shifty. Move here. I scan this. I like the clicky clicky sound because he has robot spider legs. He can probably shoot him. Oh no, I can't. Not yet. He can shoot. First we can do one damage. This won't do a lot, but here, so if he moves, he will receive a slap to the face. Oh wait, we can do actually one more damage. Me. Oh, actually did damage. Slap. Self, stupid. What? Zero? What the fuck? Damn it, I didn't see it. Check it properly. Alright, then slap. Just clicked without looking. Is it? All enemies spawn. Nope. Alright. So we get some extra money. Oh, and he get healed. Nice. Bit tired. I don't know why. Debug. I think this is negative. This is a positive one. Better loot time loot. Oh, it's far away. Could place all of our units too. That's good. That's risky, but we're gonna do it. Ah shit! It's the ranged guy. That was stupid. I thought it was you. That was very bad. Energy shenanigans. Oh, Joe, my boy. I have to rush. Save him from getting his shit slapped. What? It's not a melee weapon, that's a scan. Damn. Cause scanning does some damage for you. Sadly, no point for attack. Sad. Oh, I missed an opportunity to scan them. Lucky, it's quite the low damage roll. No, I didn't see you at all. Hit me, bro. Hit me. How much do you have left? It's smelly, bro. Yeah. Shoot. Moves away, he will shoot him. Scan. I can't move him though in this turn. He doesn't have enough points to move and range. Double nice. Slap. points. We're gonna keep it. We blocked ourselves. Yeah. This could in theory kill him in one shot. Doesn't do 8 damage. Servitor bro. Weird angle for the camera actually. Actually it's fucking not. Expect some fuckery from here, actually. Oh, he can shoot me because he's unconscious. Okay. I thought this would block. What's wrong? Shoot him. Alright, exactly the damage I was afraid it would do. Come on, can do it. Yay. Shoot. hit. Let's go down. Points. Guys to deal with them. Alright, he has physical armor, quite a lot actually. Point. Get the conversion points. Servitor bro. Shit, you blocked, son. One hit point. So I'm gonna shoot you. And then we're gonna go here. No one damage, but if he wants to move, he gets another free slap. Oops. What a surprise! Hurry the fuck up, basically. I think we should be good to shoot him, yes. Should be. Hit him with it? I guess. Oh, fuck it. Somebody has to take the damage. That's you. Let's fall back slightly. You. He's fucked. Okay. Took a lot of damage. this, but at least then he's dead. Him. Be gone. That was well effective. Slap him. Scan this, and that should be this level. All enemies have been deaded. Our one tech priest is pretty low on health. But we can probably heal him up. Yeah, level 4. Oh boy, it's quite a lot. It's one of those bullshits where you don't get actually get cognition points. Jom, my dude. Back up. Want you here. You can do Jason. I think we might be able to shoot over there. Well, let's hope for 4. Yes. Well done. Use this to get points. Too afraid to move over there. Yes. again. Oh, he's only one damage. Oh, fuck me. I was unlucky. range. Yes. Get fucked. Behind him. Repair unit platform. Your turn again, okay. Can you... get his shit slapped. Delayed it. Maybe you can shoot. Be healed. Yeah, let's do it. They can't all have... Oh boy! One dead. I was thinking it's unlikely that all of them would have energy weapon armor. Yes, hit as intended. One damage might be one damage. Nope. Ouchie. Out of range. love slapping a lot. Thought you would shoot him. Maybe that's blocking it. Can't have much left. Oh wow, you have still 10 hit points. Thought you would be more dead. Shoot. The huts for our spaghetti priest. All we do is getting shitty damage rolls. You should do good damage. Two! Are you fucking me? Why? Why you do this? Come on, you at least. Thank you. Actually delivered. Thank you. Ouch. Good damage. You didn't end up anywhere, apparently. I've been streaming, well, this week, I think, the entire week. You idiot. Still can't stream Battlefield 5, though. Because fuck, I know why. I could stream it with Nvidia, but Shadowplay, but then I can't do stuff that I can do with this. Punch! That should be... Yay, mission 1. We should have earned quite a lot of dosh. Evaluate. Is the bottom cut off? No? Alright, let me check. Yes, oh well, slightly. I think I know why. Let me, yeah. Why the fuck? OBS, what have you done? Should be better now. Let's see. Nope. Alright, so let me go into the menu. I think I know why it's happening. Should be right. Let's see. OBS is doing weird shit lately, so. This and then we have a look at why OBS does weird things. Let's see. OBS, what are you doing to me? This is weird. I change it and I don't see any effect in the stream. It's like it's changing this shit on its own. There. What are you doing? It's kind of... what the fuck? Am I running at like a wrong resolution? Screen, why is VSync on? Resolution is right. Let me check OBS if it's doing something it shouldn't. Nope. No. That is correct. This is correct. I don't know why it's even in the preview, so it's something the game does apparently. But you're not missing anything important, really. You're just missing half of the cogwheel. Yeah, I'll fix it in the next stream, but I don't want to stop this and fail around. Let's update. What level are you? You're 6, right? 7. So upgrade. Jason. Yeah, but even in the preview, even there, it doesn't show up correctly. Unrelated to that red scale you have. So even if I resize that, it doesn't change. So I guess it's something else. I don't know why. Let me show you a screenshot. Copy. Upload shitty screenshot. There, look at it. Even if I resize it, it doesn't change, so fuck, I don't know. But you're missing, like, not a lot. Yeah, let's upgrade. with you, my boy. Give you... a cool chess piece. So I don't know why it's doing it. Might be the game. And I'm not I didn't rescale this because I can't stream 1080p in, at least in single player games. So it's not like it's a scaling issue, I don't know. Okay, this means you can, what is it? All energy attacks do two, plus two damage. But I only upgrade you. Right, some range. I think we can upgrade Black Up. Can I have two claws? I can't have two of these. Great. But I don't really want. What do I? Up as they can be. And we can give him a different weapon though. Real statistic, nope. Give him a melee weapon for now. The next skill makes sense to not give him one. Yes, you can have this. Another melee weapon would really be nice. Okay, safe. Oh, by the way, I also got that other XCOM sort of game. It feels fun. I played like one mission, it was called Mutant Year Zero. I'm gonna scream that when I'm done with this. When I finish this game. I would like to get another melee weapon. Is there a mission that gives me one? Blaster. Different power axe. Yes. Let's do this. Trying to get some materials. What do you mean, oh god, that game? I mean, it has animal mutants and post-apocalyptic Sweden. Yeah, it must be something with the game, by the way. That the rights slightly cut off. German furry. I don't think those are furries. Because the custom, well, the overlay I'm running is a line, so it must be something with the game. Yes, most unacceptable. So trying to find fuel for a ship. Mission justified, indeed. Oh boy, that's a long shitty thing. Better lie. Oh, you're new, I think. They do. Okay. Oh, I remember this one. This was fucking annoying. Jason. Scan. Yeah, pass. 2 physical armor. Give me 3 points. I should be good to shoot from here, maybe. That's a useful thing. Good skill indeed. Oh, that can shoot! 1 damage and shitty acid. Fuckery. Stupid acid. Try our luck with another hit. Lord, that 1 damage. Why you do this? Absorbed? Are you fucking with me? Shoot. Be a waste. What's this? So it's not poisoned anymore. Get a better angle. Yes. Disappointed. Ow. What? Thought I would get an opportunity attack. Get wrecked, son. Get wrecked. That did practically nothing, I think. Fall back. Troops now. Yes. It's good that he takes hits, because if he takes a hit, we get one, obviously an action point. It's good that he's here, because he can shoot. It doesn't cost points. Thing. They all have been scanned. Okay. Pair. A skill that when you have no point, no action point, and it's his turn, you get one for free. So we go over here. Get that point. Stupid asset. Why does this happen? This was never explained. There's only one dude left. Free. It's a bit annoying. The microphone, depending on how much health your tech priests have at the end of a mission, you get more or less money. I think it's 10 minus 10 money for each hit point they don't have. A bit annoying, to be fair. Snipe a bitch. He makes a move. I think he can shoot once. Oh no. I can't move. I'll try to move. Oh look, we found a thingy. Oh yeah, units don't heal in between rooms. Fearless, okay. Redos. I don't remember. I think this is negative. I don't remember this one. No idea what this is. It's negative. Recover the bodies, pray for the dead, cremate. Pray for the dead. Monies. I think this is positive. Right now, bitch. So I'm gonna save before this, because my dudes are well, tech priests are fine, but these guys got the hits. Scan or destroy. Okay, points. Annoying thing. Oh, that bitch, it can steal points from the thingies. You must die then, quickly, please. I mean, not that I would get to this in this turn anyway, but... that is a dick move. Boxed myself in a bit. Didn't properly check the order of who's which turn. Well, they're not together, but free scan is a free scan. Dead, but we get the point. Proof, delay turn. Damage absorb, fuck you. Eat shit. Really want to beat you up. What? How am I in melee? Are you f- lies? Doesn't do a lot of damage, but so he doesn't block this. Stop stealing my shit, you dick. No hit. Nice, maximum damage. It. What was that turn, you idiot? You did nothing. Die! It was stupid. I don't understand why you did that. No. Go here. Oh, where's the block? So we can get some nice heals. Heal you. Almost at full health. Didn't need to use the heal thing on you. It's your turn. Pray. Oh, he's like in super duper cover. Okay, fine. What do you mean? I can't hit him here. What? What the fuck? Why not? Why? Well, fuck. Points here next round. Why does it always say in melee? I think it's bugged. Oh, he is on... It's just like a healing thing or something? It's just like a new thing. They didn't bother to explain to me. Target him, please. Could kill him, could do nothing. Let's do it. Nope, kill him. Still don't get why I can't attack him. We will use the scan drone to fuck him up. So apparently trapped by him. And an asshole comes out. Who is this? This is me. Oh, use this one. Nah, I should have known it. Stop beating my poor guy up all the time. I still can't fucking shoot him. I'm gonna move away though. To here. Thank you. tanking all the damage. Him for some reason. I think he's bugged in a wall. And video games. Get the 2 points. Nothing. You. I guess I have to let him reanimate and hope he moves out. Or I hope that he. Jorm has a turn. So he can use the scan drone. For you, only you. Then we'll do this one. Okay. I have to let him reanimate, I think. Oh no, we get a turn before him. Might come off. And we might win if all of them are unconscious. Okay, can work around that glitch. Oh no, it didn't. It didn't even work. What the hell? This is completely fucked then. And before I have to restart the entire mission. Go around the corner, idiot, so he can't hit you. He has to move out, otherwise he can't finish this, I'm afraid. Okay, it does one damage now. Fine. Yeah, because he's in cover, we can't hit him. This is kind of fucked up. Because he's in the wall. Okay, you go... go here. So if he wants to shoot, he has to move. If he can't move, then we have to replay this entire thing. Let's see what happens. Hey, he moved. Thank you. That means we can actively try to bash you now. Yes. Fucked him into oblivion. That's good. Stand this, thank you. Even before some asshole comes out of the store. Oh no, it's almost like I knew you would come out here. What? Okay, mission over anyway, fine. Good, the rest not so good. Why? Maximum dash, I think. Because we healed them all up, means no, like, minus credits. Players unlocked. Cyber hands. I approve. Oh, this is still locked, I think. Yep. Oh, we need to upgrade you. Scanners have minus one cooldown. Good. Proof. What's your next thing? back up. Also, pull of cyber arms for you. Can I upgrade you? Nope, you're missing one. You to 9 though. Everybody gets a free cyber hand. What's the difference here? Alright, this is just better. Also get a better one. Oh, you can't. Well, next level up, you don't get a many wave, so. Da, 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 da. You look interesting now. I think we got a lot of the prayers unlocked, but not so much the other shit. I guess I'll stop 10 minutes early. I don't want to start another mission. Just see what they have. Another thing, level 1 ranger. Mission points. Unit. Handsome. Anyway, let's delete that shit. Let me save first. No, don't delete this. Oh god. Auto saves. We can delete our saves coming. There we go. All right, let me see if somebody else is streaming the stuff. Oh, Herb is still streaming. Path of Exile. Tomorrow. Yeah, I think it will schedule this for tomorrow. Different time slot though. I think a bit later in the day. So yeah. See you around and shit.